shouldn't have.
Personal property between corporate takeover buddies.
Okay.
toxic. All right, now that fragment's yours for the taking. There it is! The fragment!
Not so fast.
To me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
Sight of the vault. Gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission. speaking with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key for him.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, I'm gonna. Please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege mustache, okay?
Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point... Spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the
still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Super fan! Oh. Hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell.
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool.
/ museum grade aquarium, and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. But wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Welcome to Atlas. Rebuilt this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragment slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there!
my defense turrets!
Looks like Zero killed everyone.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan. Defenses are back online! Oh, if we can get the rear defenses up too, we might actually...
the problem.
For a while after I found the vault, Atlas kept me on retainer, which is a fancy corporate word that means we'll pay you to sit around and do bupkis. My contract had something called a non-compete clause. Two rich contracts anyway. Big mistake.
Turrets are gone. Reese, we're running out of options.
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper drive in the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Forcing in my veins. Stronger. Anytime, Reese.
Yeah, I'm on it. Just, Ooh, there's a hint button. Best Kroger flavor. Oh, come on, me, that could be anything. Zingberry crunch. No. Dini and vanilla. No, damn it. Chocolate dill pickle. Yes, woohoo, I'm in. Okay, this might actually work. Laser control, got it. Spinning up the asteroid's reactors. We are only gonna get one shot.
I am the greatest.
Oh, they're onto me. They're pulling countermeasures. I can't get a target lock.
Fire the damn thing.
I got it. Target locked. Firing.
Honestly, try honesty, no. Just tell me.